Vicks Frostbite Remedy.
Everything looks wonderful! Beautiful sunshine, fresh air. And just look at all that pretty white snow! So cold!
Hey, you're up early. What's going on?
I'm just savoring this beautiful winter day.
It's just snow, bro.
Hey, Briar, do you hear?
It's gotta be Logger Vic. Let's go check. Come
on. Yeah, bro.
I'm without my chainsaw, and I'm stuck with this stupid axe here. These gloves don't help either. I'm better off without them. That's so much better. Phew. That's two.
We're too late. Let's teach that guy a
lesson. Wait a minute. I have a plan.
Hi-ya! Huh? What the? It's Briar. Throwing snow, are we? Shouldn't you be inside hibernating where it's nice and warm?
Sleeping? And miss out on this? Heads up.
Hey! What's the big idea? So it's a fight you want? Bring it!
It rambled now!
What?
Okay! Yeah!
Help me!
Hobo!
Yeah! I am so totally freezing out here. Achoo! I have just got to get home. It's cold! It's cold! So itchy, so itchy, so itchy! I can't stand it all! What the heck's going on here? They're all red! What's going on? Who's calling now? Victor here.
Victor, why are you answering your phone and not chopping down trees?
Yeah, so about that. I try to cut down the trees, but those bears...
Don't give me excuses, Vic! No trees, no money! Got that?
Huh? Oh, I'm so witchy. Looks like I still have to go to work today. At least I fixed the chainsaw. Look at that. Time to make some moolah.
Just look at him. Still working in this cold?
Yeah, let's do this thing.
Why?
Logger Vic.
Logger Vic.
We see you. Logger Vic! Hurry up!
Hot and itchy! This is getting ridiculous! I gotta get out of here! Whoa, this is just insane!
What's wrong with him?
Don't care. As long as he leaves the forest alone.
I'm so itchy, I can't get any work done! It's probably the boss again. What am I gonna do? Should I answer it or not? Who am I fooling? It's Victor here. I can't work right now. I'm pretty sick.
What? Sick? What do you mean you can't work?
Boss, seriously. I'm gonna need a few days just to get better.
Days? Are you okay?
Well, I'm really itchy.
Victor, what's wrong with you? Huh? What's wrong?
It was when I was at work yesterday I ended up all itchy. Well, not all over, but my ears and my hands.
Do they feel hard and get itchy when it's hot?
Yeah. Yeah, how did you know? What do you think it is?
I think you got frostbite, that's all.
Frostbite?
Yeah, it's pretty common with lumberjacks in the wintertime. But don't worry, it shouldn't be that serious. And I know a secret home remedy for it.
A secret remedy?
Yeah, I'll give you the recipe now. And then you can return the favor by cutting down more trees for me.
Okay, boss, that's a deal. Thanks, man.
I'm only going to tell this to you once. You'll need eggplants, a couple of slices of onions.
Boss, are you sure this stuff works? Eggplant, some of these, onions, and some of those. Ah, almost there. Let's get this stuff in a bowl. Yeah. Wait a sec. I'm missing something. All right, I forgot the turnip. Where am I gonna get a turnip? Ah, of course! Oh, that's him, all right.
Huh? Huh? Strange noise. There it is again. Who is that?
The last ingredient.
There's no one here. That's strange. Huh? Longer Vic.
I need your turnip to cure my frostbite. I'll give you a bigger one back when I'm cured.
Longer Vic, give that back. That was my favorite turnip, guys. And Longer Vic, he just came and took it.
First he ruins the forest and now he's a thief? No way. We'll get that turnip back.
Longer Vic sure has been acting strangely.
Huh?
He kept scratching and yelling yesterday. Now he's taking a turnip? Okay, let's go find out what's going on, you and me. Let's have a peek around the back.
It's finally ready.
What kind of evil plan could he be hatching? Come on, let's go check. Where's Logger Vic? Let's find the turnip.
Hey, Briar, are you sure about this? Hey, what's this?
Where did he put that turnip? Bramble! Are you okay? Bramble? Logger Vic?
You guys, what are you doing in my house?
Logger Vic? What's that green stuff all over your face?
It's a secret recipe to help me get better.
Oh, if you're sick, you should see a doctor.
You don't care about me. Oh, I get it. You want the remedy for yourself.
What?
You ain't getting it.
If I ain't mistaken, that's some kind of medicine.
Guess so. Hey, bro, was it the ointment in the pan that made you pass out?
I won't eat anything unless I know what it is first. Tasted terrible.
Good. And now you've learned a valuable lesson.
Hey, Briar, what do you think?
Let's see. I'm thinking that Vicky might be in danger.
Danger? Huh? Do you think it has something to do with the ointment?
I don't know what illness he's got, but I'm pretty sure that's not how you cure anything.
Thanks to Boss's secret remedy, my frostbite should clear up in a jiffy. It's making it itchier! Is this one of the side effects? Oh, my, that hurts! Oh, my goodness!
It's obvious. The ointment's kicking in now.
Something's wrong with this prescription.
Don't say that! The recipe's from my boss! I trust him!
You can't trust those old remedies. You gotta go to the hospital to get cured.
Hospital? No, it's much too pricey. And I haven't been paid this month. Oh dear.
Money can be earned back, but not your life, okay? Come here, Vic. We'll take you to the hospital.
What? No, I'm not going.
Come on.
Hey, let me go.
You'll
let
be better
go.
Soon.
Let me go.
Come on.
Oh, Briar.
Let go. Hey. Huh? Logger Vic. How you doing? Okay?
Briar? Thank you so much for helping me. The doctor said the remedy was useless. If you didn't get me here, it could have been so much worse than it was. Don't worry about me now. I've got proper medication. I'm just gonna need a little bit of extra rest. Yep. I just wanted to thank you. Bye!
Bye-bye!
I'm sure we forgot something.
Huh? My turnip! Logger Vic, give me back my turnip!
Little monkey hero.
Babu, go getting my mirror and don't be forgetting my fruit. Oh, just looking good.
Messiah, are you okay?
What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Messiah.
You're getting clumsier every day, Babu. What you got, Minion?
Sorry, sire. It was an accident. Let me help you.
I don't want you serving me.
But, sire, I'm sorry.
No excusing. You go away.
When did I become so clumsy? No wonder sire doesn't want me. What? It's Logger Vic. Oh no! I better inform the sire of this.
That little monkey.
Uh-oh.
Oh, darn! I've got to stop him from telling the others.
He's a snowhawk.
Hello there. Where are you off to?
Going home.
Nuh-uh.
Let me go. Let me go.
You can't go.
What? Who's there?
Listen, Vic. Quit bullying Babu.
It's just you. Go away. Hey, get back here.
Stop it.
Waste your own medicine.
Whoa there. I'll get you for that.
No, you won't.
Uh-oh.
I'll get you.
Get off. Get away from me. Here comes trouble.
Logger Vic.
Hi there. How are you? Leave me alone.
We did it, guys. We beat him again. Yeah.
Babu, huh? You okay?
Huh?
Poor Babu. Tiki's gone too far this time.
That's right.
But Briar, it's not my sire's fault. It's me who's the dumb and clumsy one. I can't even defeat Vic. I'm just useless.
Hey, Babu, don't cry. Even if you're useless, we still really like you.
Hey, bro, watch what you say. I'm sorry, Babu. Primal doesn't think sometimes when he's talking.
Briar, could you guys help me? I want to learn how to be useful, just like you guys. I want to become strong and stop Vic. I guess if I can do that, then Sire will want me back. That's amazing!
If you want to be as strong as us bears and to defeat Logger Vic, then you gotta build up your physical strength.
I want to try!
Babu.
I can't do it, guys!
Guys, be careful!
Hello? I gotcha! I should save this for Sire.
I think maybe he should try something a little more monkey-like. That's awesome!
Well, of course!
I'm good at climbing too! Hey, Warren, teach me how to throw!
Hey!
Nice posture! Lower your hand! That's it!
Hey! Maybe I'll just move a bit closer.
Babu, you see? As long as you trust yourself, you'll be able to fly! Wow! You see, it's easy. Give it a try. Come on.
Okay. I can't do it. I'm scared. It's just no good. I'm such a coward.
Bad news, everyone. He's at it again.
This jetpack here is the best thing to ever happen to me. Except for that summer at band camp. The boss should have given me this earlier. It'll make my job easier.
What happened?
What's going on? Oh my!
Don't worry
about it. You're out of control!
You just try and catch me, Bear. Back to work.
You're a menace!
Come and get me! This is fun! You're wasting your time. I'll never stop. Check this!
Stop! Stop it! Good job, Mr.
Case. I could do this all day long.
Your king is here. You are saved.
Tiki? Go on! Stop Logger Vic!
Stop me? You gotta catch me first!
Babu, who did this for me? Huh? I forget. Logger Vic, here I come!
Without me as a clumsy sidekick, I'm sure Sire will catch Logger Vic in no time.
Oh dear, he's been too crafty.
Oh, come on! Do it!
I think you should call it a day.
What? Watching this! A tree!
Oh, no, it's about to fall!
Oh, please help me! That being a very big rock when I'm falling and smashing my face!
Tiki, hang in there!
Pacified to me!
Briar, here it is!
Right. Okay, let's do this thing! Don't move, Tiki!
So, guys, this is fun, isn't it?
Logger Vic, come
here! I'll never give up.
Seriously, Victor?
My son! Sire! My sire! Are you okay? Please wake up! Can you hear me? What? That man will never give up! Stop logging, Vic! You heard me! Give it up! Leave our forest alone!
What's that? Let go of me! What is wrong with that line? I'm really stuck here. I can't breathe. Somebody please help me. Please help me. Oh, no, wait.
My sire!
Tiki!
Sire!
Hello?
Are you okay?
Babu?
Tiki, it was Babu who saved your life.
That's right. And he defeated Victor.
Oh, Saya, I'm sorry.
Babu, I am being sorry. Can you forgive me?
Of course, Saya. You're my best friend in the whole world.
Babu.
Saya.
I'm such a meanie.
Forget it, Saya. Let's go home and have a banana feast.
Babu, you're my hero.
The Secret Cellar.
Like looking for water in the desert. Let's see. That's not gonna feed me. What am I gonna do? Bramble, have you found anything?
Just these boring nuts.
Let's eat these and just keep searching, okay? This is for today, and this for tomorrow. I just can't do it. I've got to savor it. So good, baby. Yeah, I gotta. That's the ticket.
Brian!
Look what I got.
A cabbage. Hey, bro. Impeccable. Wait a sec. Where'd you find it?
At the side of the road.
Seriously? You think I'm stupid?
Oh, come on. You never believe me. Be grateful.
Where'd you get all that?
Ooh.
Don't tell me you found it by the road.
Nope. It fell from the sky.
Bro, I'll go look over there, okay?
What? All right, then. I'll head off over this way.
Okay.
Bye. There he goes. Okay, let's follow him and find the food.
What's going on? It feels like somebody's following me.
I almost got caught. Where'd he go?
Oh yeah! Come here! Yummy! Oh, smells so good! Oh my!
When I'm done, I'm gonna go home for some noodles. So yummy.
Where in the woods could he have gotten to? Let me see. Lagervik! Drop
Briar! Where he be? Come on, stay away.
Lagervik!
Why did he stop? He must be afraid of me.
I'm so full. Home time.
All that running has made me hungry. I've got to replenish my strength. Where did my food go? Come on. A tunnel? Who stole my food? Whoever you are, I'll make you pay. These are footprints. It's those bears. They've got some nerve. I'll sort them out. No one messes with me.
Ryan! Look, I brought you some sweet potatoes.
If I hadn't have been so hungry, I would have caught that stupid Loggervik. Bremel, tomorrow I'm coming along with you.
Okay. Last time I was digging for potatoes, and I found this hole. So I went down into it and found goodies!
Huh? Why didn't you tell me, bro?
Because I wanted you to think I did good to impress you, bro.
Oh, Bramble, you're full of surprises, aren't you?
Here we are! Look, there's the hole I told you about. Ryer, I'll see you in there.
Wow. No patience whatsoever. It's Loggervik's place. I bet he's somewhere nearby. Hang on. If that's Vic's house, Bramble could be in danger. Right, I gotta warn him. Oh, Bramble! Come on, brother, just look at you.
Briar.
Come on, wake up, Bramble.
Oh, boy.
Did Loggervik knock you out? Hey, did he hurt you?
Wait a second! How dare you steal my food and accuse me?
Come on, Bramble!
What are we here?
Loggervik!
Trying to steal my veggies. Draymond! Today, I'm gonna catch you once and for all. Then I'll be the ruler of the forest and chop down as many trees as my little heart desires. Where's the other one?
I'm right over here, Vicky.
Right. Take this! My move. You don't stand a chance. One, two, three! Take this, you stupid bear! What was that? You tricked me. That was so unfair.
Well, I didn't expect you to just come over and pounce on me like that.
He's gonna collapse!
Bramble. There's gotta be a way out. Think now, Briar. What to do? The exit must have been blocked by falling rocks.
Yoo-hoo!
Loggervik?
Oh my, are you stuck?
Hey, Vic! Help us!
You want me to help you?
No, hold on! Thanks, Vic. Thank you for getting us out of there. We're really grateful.
Yes, indeed, I saved you. That's correct.
That's right. You did help us, but you also knocked out my brother Cold. Look at him.
Say what? I didn't do that. He was already like that. I swear to you, I didn't put Bramble into that predicament.
What the?
Ow! My head hurts. Such bad luck. I tripped the minute I got in the cellar.
Oh, man. Sorry, Victor. We didn't know it was your cellar, and Bramble didn't know it was your veggies he was stealing. Please forgive us, Victor. It won't happen again, I promise.
But nothing can replace those.
How about we give you our honey as compensation? You'll take it, yes?
Oh, forget it. I'm feeling generous. Water under the bridge. What do you say? I can always rebuild the cellar, but you guys better keep your filthy paws away,
Will you keep your filthy paws away from our tree?
Steamy surprise.
I never liked coldness.
At least we can use this kettle we found to boil some water. You'll feel better with some warm water in your belly.
When will it be ready?
What the?
Kettle, you startled me! Let's hear you toot now.
Bramble, don't do that!
Huh?
Watch out! Whoa.
Hot, hot, hot! Briar, what just happened? How come the kettle just exploded like that, huh?
It's because you blocked it up. The heat boils the water and the pressure builds up inside the kettle. And since there's no way for the steam to get out, it just has to blow up. Something like this. Wah!
I think when I blocked the hole in the pipe, the kettle got so mad it exploded.
It's so cold. Fabian, get me another old book. That's more like it. Huh? What's this? A steam engine? I bet I could make a reasonable copy of that. I could stay warm and still be able to cut down trees. Lagervik, sometimes you amaze me. Achoo! Original design. Every part has been carefully selected. I present the Steam Logger 1! And of course, this energy-saving super coal, just one, is all the energy I'll need. One more thing I want you to see.
It's about to explode again.
The sound came from outside. Ooh.
Lagervik.
I'm gonna make a fortune out of this. Oh yeah. What are you trying to say, baby? You mean bears? They're coming over just like always. I'm gonna finish them for good.
Lagervik, I can't believe you!
Briar! Bramble! You must be here to protect the forest, but I haven't cut down a tree today.
Just how dumb do you think we are?
Do you see my chainsaw? Or my axe, maybe? No, I haven't got them with me.
Come on, let's go check.
Meow.
I guess he's right.
I just don't know.
Okay, what do you guys want from me? I told you I'm not cutting down trees.
I don't know, bro. If you ask me, I think he's acting kind of weird.
He's always weird. Come on, Bremble.
They're so stupid.
If Logger Vic didn't do it, maybe there's another logger in the woods. Hurry up! His truck's got saws all over it. Wow.
Sneaky liar!
They can't stop me now!
Logger Vic?
Impossible. So what?
I won't let you destroy the forest!
Hey, Rebel!
I'm not gonna waste my time. These trees won't cut themselves.
Stop!
You're not
Logger
getting
Vic,
away!
Come back!
He got away.
He won't get away with this.
Brian, we gotta do something!
Bramble, stop shaking me, I'm thinking! Give me some time!
They really don't give up, do they? Okay, let's have a little fun!
Stop that! Run!
Perhaps you like this one. Water cannons are go! What the? Why aren't I moving?
Ah, Bramble, I know what to do. Quick, grab a tree. We'll move them all over there. We'll block them in.
Good idea. Here I come.
Yeah!
Let's see him cut trees now.
My steam engine is invincible!
We will see. I will find a way to stop you, Logger Vic.
Is that all you've got? Running out of ideas? Surrendering is your only option. What's going on? Am I running out of fuel?
Bramble, look! Look there!
What? What do I look at? Huh?
Come on, Bramble. Don't you remember what happened to the kettle?
Kettle? You startled me! Let's hear you toot now.
Bramble, don't do it! Watch out! If I understand correctly, Logger Vic's truck is like the kettle. With its pipe stuck up like that, it'll start to build up too much pressure, and then it has no choice but to explode.
Oh no! And Logger Vic is in danger, isn't he?
Yes. We gotta get him out of that truck. You don't want to do that. It's gonna blow.
Just go away. You can't stop me. Nobody can. What's wrong with this thing? Need more power.
Run.
It's so hot in here.
Wake up, Vic. Please wake up. Come on, wake up, Vic.
Ouch. Briar, do you think he's gonna be okay?
Why does my mouth taste like a bear?
Oh, save him, please!
But I don't know what to do!
Well, you know how. Some people wake up after others. Give them that mouth-to-mouth breathing thing.
Why are you guys looking at me like that? What are you suggesting, huh?
What? My mouth? Fabian, what did he do to me?
Bramble, your lips look like two sausages fresh from the barbecue. Whenever you feel hungry, you can just lick your own lips. And I bet you're really hungry right now, aren't you?
Tangerine tree tussle.
Loggerback! Stop right there!
What a day for my tree tussle to stop working!
Loggerback! Stop!
I'm gonna get you!
What do I do? What do I do?
Get back in! Where did he go?
Where is he?
Bro, let's check over here.
What got them so worked up? I'm okay. Huh? What is that? Strange. I wonder what's inside. Huh? A tangerine tree. Oh, yeah, all right, yeah. What's it doing outside in the cold? I hear these trees are good luck. Right on. A little bit of extra luck never goes astray, does it? And here's just the opportunity for me to get that extra luck. Do I leave it here or take it with me? Oh, I'll take it. This is one of the greatest days in Logger Vicky's whole entire life. I'm so lucky I found this tangerine tree.
My tangerine tree! It's gone! It's all gone!
Calm down. Let me think it over. You know what I think? I reckon Logger Vic took the tree.
What? Logger Vic?
Mm-hmm.
I'll make him pay for this. Ooh.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm going to get my tree back!
Wait up, Bramble! Brother.
Hey, boss, how are you today?
What's the weather like?
It's been snowing pretty heavy here.
So,
it's getting harder to cut down trees.
Whatever!
But listen, I found a little tree.
Little tree? If you don't deliver me big trees, say goodbye to your bonus!
You didn't let me finish, boss. This is no ordinary tree. It's a very special tree for around here. It's a tangerine tree.
A tangerine tree?
Why, yes. You have probably heard of it. It's a well-known symbol of prosperity.
Prosperity?
I'm sure it'll bring you some luck. I'll deliver it to you first thing in the morning. Is that gonna work for you?
I guess so.
Hold on.
You make sure it's here first thing in the morning.
Okay, Boss Lee. Yeah! This tangerine tree's really gonna bring me some luck and prosperity.
Briar, he's gonna...
Be quiet.
Let me go! Let me go! I need to go take my tree back.
Hey, we almost got caught back there. Now we need to come up with a plan. Come on.
My luck depends on that tree. I can't wait any longer. I have to get that tree back now. Not here. There it is. He's asleep. That was my chance. Still asleep. Ah, my tangerine tree.
Tangerines forever.
I need to think of something. That was close.
My dream. Oh, that's better. Lovely. My tangerine tree is gone! Who took it? Those are bear tracks. Those bears! I've got something for you, too! I'm gonna tag you, then bag you!
What's this?
I wonder. Brother! Huh? I got the tangerine tree back.
They took the tree, all right. Stinking bears, you'll pay for this. Huh?
Did you hear something?
Sounds like a cell phone call.
Victor, where is that tangerine tree? What's taking you so long?
I'm on my way. Don't you worry about it. I'll be there quick, Spot.
What did you say? Speak up! I can't hear you! You better get here pronto!
I can't see anything.
Logger Vic!
What do you think you're doing?
Are you trying to steal my
Vic?
Freeze!
Ryder, we gotta protect the tree! We can't let Vic take it!
You're right.
My tangerine tree!
Bram, you go that way. I'll distract him.
Be careful!
Logger Vic! Come get me!
My tree went that way!
He's smarter than he looks. Logger Vic! I'm over here!
Thinking bear, stop! The brain ball! You've got nowhere to run to now. Hand over my tree.
If you shoot me, I'll just use this tree as a shield.
You're dumb, Bramble. You're much too big for that tree to cover you.
If you shoot me, I'll throw this tree down the cliff. Then you can't have it.
No, you won't.
Oh, yes, I will.
All right. Give me the tree and you can leave.
Okay, tree. Don't you worry. I'll find a way to rescue you back.
Hurry!
I'm falling!
Bramble, you're too heavy. Just let go.
No, I won't. I'll fall.
I can't hold it. I think it's gonna break any minute. Climb up.
I'm scared. Please let go. My poor tree.
I am losing my grip. You can do it. Come on, Bramble.
Bramble, I'm coming. Hey, Bramble, are you okay?
My tangerine tree, it's ruined.
Calming down. Bramble, look at me. We can plan another one again next year.
Really?
Of course we can.
Hello?
Victor! Where the heck is my train?
The boss, please let me explain.
Don't bother. No bonus for you this year.
Wait, what? Well, there goes my bonus. All because of those stinky bears.
Logger Vic, did you say something?
Me? No, no. The tree's yours, bears. I'm sorry!
Painting with honey.
Oh, it's cold. Let's go! Oh, left the window open. That's better. Much better. Oh, finally. That should make it warmer in here. It's still cold. But better. Hello? Who's this?
Is that how you answer the phone?
Oh, hi there, boss. I thought you were just another bill collector. By the way, I was wondering if, you may be able to send me an advance on my salary? Huh? He hung up. I'll just have to fix her up myself. I think this should be enough. Oh, I better hurry up before those bears come. Alright then. All I need now is some paint. My house is gonna look brand new when I'm done.
That evil logger. Look what he did to our trees. That's it. Let's go teach him a lesson. Come on.
Yeah.
See that? He cut down all of those poor little trees just to decorate. Bramble, payback, me and you. Are you ready for this?
Good as new, I'd say. I should have done this years ago. Well, it's amazing what you can do when you put your mind to it. Huh? Hey, you! Get off of my wall! Oh! Who are you? Get back here! You ruined everything!
Nice.
That darn cockroach! Now I have to repaint the wall. Whoa! What happened? Bear tracks? What were they doing here? Oh? They took my paint! Stinking bears!
Briar, what are we gonna do with all this paint?
Oh, I know. Hmm? Why don't we remodel our home just like Logger Vic did?
Huh? Good idea! Huh? Hey, bro. Huh?
It's leaking.
Ah! Here, pour it in this.
Cool. Smells like
Bramble, don't eat it.
I wasn't gonna. I'm not stupid.
We don't have anything to paint with. I don't know what to do.
That's no problem. What's this?
Huh?
Ta-da!
Bro, now you got paint all over you.
And so do you.
Bramble! Well, good. That seems fair.
I knew it. Bears. Oh, perfect. Stinking bears. You used it all up. They took my paint. I'll take their honey.
Honey. Delicious.
What?
No, you give it back! Logger Vic, give me back my honey!
Hold on.
Huh?
Bramble, Vic grabbed the wrong one.
The wrong one?
He took the jar with the paint in it.
Just great. My pants for a jar of honey. Ooh, I'll just have to make the best of it. Disgusting! Was that paint? Stinking bears! What did I ever do to you?
Hey, bro, you think we went too far?
Well, it wasn't really our fault. Anyway, that guy so deserved it. And you know this, bro.
Well, I guess you're right.
Although, maybe we shouldn't have laughed at him. Come on, man, let's help him out, all right?
Bro, you're confusing.
You two! Stay away, stay away! Stay away! Take it! I'm sorry I stole it. I thought you used all of my paint. I guess that you just put it into these honey pots. Please leave me alone. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
There we go.
Are they really helping me to paint? I dreaming? Those bears aren't so bad after all. It's winter time, but my heart feels warm. Oh. Achoo! It's still cold, though.